zero so you guys can understand me better. But, because all I have my other microwave fast. I'm going to plug in my headset mic for a sec. I will be getting my PS4 headset adapter back tomorrow. But let me just plug in my other microphone just for a second and see if it'll give me a better signal. Okay, plug this back in again. I'll check my phone and see if I can hear it. Is my Rock Band mic working louder? Is it working better now? Well, when I tap my Rock Band mic, it gets super loud and loud and stuff. And but let me just use my other mic for a minute. Back on. Okay, I just switched back to my Rock Band 4 mic because I know it works. Wait, is no band from the stream here by what? Okay, all you guys want to leave, go ahead and leave. I don't really care if you guys leave. Okay, so guys, I do understand that my game volume is very quiet right now, but my game volume is all the way at 100% volume level, and there's nothing I can do about it now, because as of right now, the only microphone I currently have to stream with is my Rock Band 4 microphone, so, someone wrote I don't know who you are, dude, but I'm gonna play, I'm gonna be getting off, so. So I have all the on-disc songs. I have the 44 free songs from Amazon when I pre-ordered it, and I've got 100 DLC songs. I'm planning on spending like 45 or 25 to 40 bucks a month every month on DLC. Cause I still have like 2 pages, like 100 more songs to buy. So, let me turn up my game volume, and if you see a song that you want me to play, I'll play it for you. But if not, I'll just pick whatever songs you want. So let me turn up my game volume. I'll put my game volume at about like. I'm YYZ. This is a pretty cool band. First, I just gotta record this stuff. It's your idea.